sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
I should find better shelter before I freeze.
In the dark!
Gah! He bit me!
Careful! He's a wild one!
What's it to you?
Alzwin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
There is evil lurking in those ruins. I will drag it into the light of day.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
These down from Kyovashat.
Thank you. Yes.
returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent. Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
By mother's blood, by mother's body, so shall you witness her glory before you die. Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damn village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us.
Lost souls! All of you!
All of them. Right willing.
Madman, those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked. And... What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them. Fire can cleanse the darkness in this place. Have a look inside, but hurry. I will prepare the torch.
Like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Your child into this world. Ah!
of many. Go to the Dry Steps and continue your preparations. Now, our true work begins.
You came to thank the light.
You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children. And they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty. But he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
Ready yet.
Is anyone here?
Short fangs, young, freshly turned, an easy kill, further south than the others. They're spreading.
To join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry.
That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon.
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned. Angel Inarius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
Paul, to enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this. To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. Meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine, but this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
This is a waste of time.
Did you say something? Good. You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
So, what did you write on the little piece of wood? I bet you didn't write anything at all. Wouldn't blame you. It matters little, I suppose. I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. Sacrificing, summoning demons, honing all the wonderful gifts that Lilith gave them. The cathedral loves to go on about him. His imprisonment in hell, his valiant escape. His glorious return here, the world he created. But they never mention how being tortured in hell for a few millennia turned you into an arse. There was a prophecy, yes. It foretold the rise of the primevals, the return of Lilith and Inarius, the doom of our world. Inarius adopted the prophecy for his own selfish purposes. Put it in the Cathedral of Light's gospel. And made it seem like he would be the hero to save us. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This pup thing is practically crook.
So the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you'll need to pay.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but... I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Ah, Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages, sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim, Donan. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosglen. But don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me?
I'm going to the Dry Steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can, just be careful. Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see, you are the key to finding her and stopping whatever she has planned. Sometimes our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm, fed the blood of Lilith, saved by a lone monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know. But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the daughter of hatred. The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.
Generations, hell itself imprisoned Father Inarius, but they could not break him. He cast off his infernal shackles and returned to us. And now he will guide the faithful along the path of deliverance.
The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise. But I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me? Easy coin for you, a boost of confidence for the recruits, and I get to go on being the hard ass. Everybody wins.
I will handle it.
I'm impressed.
Thanks. I hope they don't get used to it.
Yes, well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demands to Menistad. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long. The cathedral must receive its dues.
In sin. Children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from Nevest?
Yes, Reverend Mother. Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Nevesk. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done.
Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection, nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life out of me. All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovashad and request a night escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Talgun, in Menestad.
I am so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me. What has happened? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Ah, yes. Of course. Carry on, Isti.
Not while I'm in town.
Something for the cold and dark?
I'll take it.
Something for the cold and dark. Good deal. Father Woods.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
Meros sent you. That spineless merchant. Ha! This will cost him dearly.
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
Thank you. Greetings. You see now, Lacthen? Enough is enough. Perithin's soul is marred by sin.
I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better. Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother Perithan to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
You are kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Knight's Penitent.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
I've got furs, skins, and steel. Good. What else you got?
Help! 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 provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course, and you will be rewarded.
My husband, Feodor, left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
Wanderer.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
happened? Oh, heavens. No. No!
Such sights I have witnessed. Such pleasure. Such pain. I must have more.
What? Fyodor? How is it that you...
More!
Please, go after that woman who did this to him!
More! 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 More!
It's no surprise Fyodor was drowned. I have given only the false desire.
His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. You will not interfere.
If it's a reward you want, take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
Excellent work, friend. Ghoulhearts seem to have captivated the clergy as of late. It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.
Thank you.
more strangers in the camp.